in marriage, like you shouldn't compromise. Which normally people give me that look right there. Like, what else I'm supposed to do?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
One lady put her glass down and was like, what am I supposed to do?
She's about to give up right there.
She's like, what do you mean? Because everybody's been taught marriage is all about compromise. You got to compromise in marriage. And my question is, if a bridge was compromised, would you drive over it? Just like you just wouldn't. Do you want your computer compromised? Or how about your immune system? So why would you live in a compromised marriage?